welcome to Game 5 of the 1934 World Series. The Cardinals lead it 3-1 and are looking to close this thing out tonight. And they're going to send Dizzy Dean to the hill. Dean is 1-0 in the World Series. He pitched Game 1, went all 9 innings, gave up 10 hits, and struck out 4. Leading off for the Tigers is going to be JoJo White. He is playing center field. Batting second is Mickey Cochran, and he's doing the catching. Batting third, the second baseman, Charlie Gehringer. Batting fourth, the left fielder, Goose Goslin. Batting fifth, the shortstop, Billy Rogel. Batting sixth, the first baseman, Hank Greenberg. Batting seventh, the third baseman, Marv Owen. Batting eighth, the right fielder, Pete Fox. And batting ninth is going to be the pitcher, Tommy Bridges. And here we go as Dean gets the sign from Bill DeLancey. And here comes the pitch. And he walks JoJo White to start off the ball game. Here's Mickey Cochran. White looking to gain. White taking a little bit of a lead there. Let's see if he goes. Oh, they pick him off. Oh, no, the ball got away from him. He dropped it. They had him. But Rip Collins drops it. And they can't. And White is safe. And he's going to definitely close up that lead as Dean made an excellent throw over there. But Collins just could not hang on to it. And here comes the pitch to Mickey Cochran. There's going to be a little ground ball over towards Collins. And it gets under his glove. It's squeezed under his glove. And he picks it up and then tries to throw it. It's going to be an error. And Cochran heads to third, White heads to third, and the Tigers have something going here in the first inning. As a little dribbler, it looked like Collins just missed it on an easy play, and then as he turned to flip the throw to Dean, he threw it away, and the Tigers have runners at second and third for Charlie Gehringer. And here comes the pitch from Dean, and that is going to be a base hit, and Gehringer hits it into right field. Both runners should score. They do. And it is now 2-0 Tigers as they jump on Dizzy Dean. And here comes Goose Goslin. Here comes the pitch from Dizzy Dean. And that looks like it's going to be a double play ball. Frisch to DeRocher over to Collins. That's a double play. 4-6-3. And there are two away. Here comes Billy Rogel. Rogel hitting 313 in the World Series. Here comes the pitch from Dizzy Dean. There's going to be a fly ball out to right field. Rothrock chasing it down. He's heading towards that gap. He looks like he's catching up to it. Should be an easy play, and he will make the catch. But the Tigers get two on a key error and then a solid base hit by Charlie Gehringer. And here comes Pepper Martin to lead it off of the St. Louis Cardinals. And batting second is going to be Jack Rothrock playing right field. Batting third is the second baseman Frankie Frisch. Batting fourth, the left fielder Ducky Medwick. Batting fifth is Rip Collins. Batting sixth and playing catcher is Bill DeLancey. Batting seventh and playing center field is Chick Fullis. And batting eighth is the shortstop, Leo DeRocher. And on the mound, batting ninth is Dizzy Dean. Tommy Bridges is 0-1 in the World Series. He went 8 innings, gave up 6 hits. He struck out 5 and walked 4. And let's see if he can get a win here today. And here comes Pepper Martin. Bridges into the windup and delivers. There's going to be a ground ball out towards Charlie Gehringer. Easy play, 1 down. And here is Jack Rothrock hitting 235 in the World Series. And Bridges walks him. So Jack Rothrock takes the walk. And there's a man on, and here is Frankie Frisch. Here comes the delivery from Bridges. And that's going to be a base hit. Let's see if Rothrock is in the third. And he should make it easily. And he does, and it's first and third. 1 out for Ducky Medwick. Here comes the pitch from Bridges. And he struck him out. A fastball on the inside corner. And Rothrock Medwick could not get around on it, and there's two down. Here's Rip Collins. He's hitting 308. He's got one homer and two RBIs in the World Series. And here comes the pitch from Bridges. That's going to be a fly ball out towards Goslin. And it's going to be an easy catch. And the inning is over. So the Cardinals threaten but don't get anything. And at the end of one, it's 2-0 Tigers. Here's Hank Greenberg versus Dizzy Dean. And that is going to be a base hit. He snuck it past Leo DeRocher. And Greenberg is on, and here is Marv Owen. Owen hitting 143 in the series. And he draws a walk. That is the second walk issued by Dizzy Dean. And it's now first and second for Pete Fox. And the pitch to Fox, and he walks him. And the bases are loaded. Nobody out for the pitcher, Bridges. And Bridges is going to lay down a bunt. It's fielded by Pepper Martin. And the Tigers get the run in. It's a good bunt by Tommy Bridges. Martin had the charge, and there was going to be no play. And here comes JoJo White with one out. And White is going to smack a base hit. That should score both runners. And the Tigers are destroying Dizzy Dean right now. Base hit in the right. Fox will score. White is on first. It is 5-0. And here is Mickey Cochran. Cochran 1-for-1 today. And there's going to be ground ball towards second. Should be out number two. White up to second. And there are two down. There's Charlie Gehringer. There's going to be a fly ball out towards center field. And that should end the inning. But the Tigers get three more. And at the end of one and a half, it's 5-0 Tigers. Here is Bill Delancey leading it off. And a pitch from Bridges. And that is going to be extra bases. He hit it a long way. And Delancey is going to be standing on second with the double. So Delancey's on second, and here comes Chick Fulis. Fulis has not played yet in the World Series. In the regular season, he had a 301 at-bats and hit 249 with no homers, but he drove in 38. And Fulis stepping up against Bridges. And here's a pitch from Bridges, and there's going to be a ground ball towards third. Should be an easy play for Owen, and he will pick it up, throws him out, and there's one away. Here is Leo DeRocher. DeRocher gets the pitch from Bridges, and that's going to be a little ground ball towards Greenberg. And Greenberg should have this one easily, and he does. That should send Delancey. Delancey moves over to third. And here comes Dean, looking to get his team on the board. And there's going to be a ground ball towards Rogel. Rogel, easy play, throws him out. And the inning is over. So at the end of two, it's 5-0 Tigers. Here's Goose Goslin. Pitch to Goslin. There's a ground ball towards Frisch. He will throw him out. And there is one away. Here comes Billy Rogel. Rogel hitting 294 here in the World Series, and here comes a pitch from Dean. And that is going to be extra bases. It's a double off the wall over over Fulis's head. Fulis gets it in, and Billy Rogel is on second with the double. Here's Hank Greenberg. He's got a single and a run scored. And here comes the pitch from Dizzy Dean. And that is going to be a line shot. And there is two down. And here comes Marv Owen. Owen drew a walk his first time up and scored. Here comes a pitch from Dean, and he walks him again. Fourth walk issued by Dizzy Dean today. And here comes Pete Fox. Here comes a pitch from Dean. And that is going to be a base hit. Let's see if they send Billy Rogel. They should be, and he is going to score. They will stop the runners from advancing. DeRocher cuts it off. It's 6-0 Tigers. And here is Tommy Bridges with two outs. And he struck out the pitcher. So that will end the third. The Tigers get another one. It's 6-0. Here comes Pepper Martin to face Tommy Bridges. Martin grounded out his first time up. There's going to be a fly ball out towards center field. JoJo White ranging over to get it. Makes the catch, and there's one away. Here's Jack Rothrock. Rothrock 0 for 1, walked his first time up. And here comes the pitch from Tommy Bridges. That's going to be a ground ball towards second base. Gehringer picks it up, throws him out. And there's two down. Here's Frankie Frisch. He singled his first time up. Here comes the delivery from Tommy Bridges. And that is going to be a base hit. That's the second hit today for Frankie Frisch. Here comes Ducky Medwick. He's 0 for 1. Here comes the pitch from Bridges. And a line shot, base hit through the infield. And there is now first and second. Two outs for Collins. There comes the pitch from Bridges. And that is a little pop up towards second base. Gehringer steps onto the infield grass, makes the catch, and the inning is over. So at the end of three, it's 6-0 Tigers. Here's JoJo White. He's 1 for 2 today with 2 RBIs. Here comes the pitch from Dean. And that is a base hit. JoJo White smacks it in the center field for his second hit of the night. Here's Mickey Cochran. He's 1 for 2 today. The pitch to Cochran. And a base hit in the center field. White will hold at second. And here is Charlie Gehringer. He's 1 for 2, 2 RBIs. Flew out his last time up. And here's the pitch from Dean. And that's going to be a ground ball towards Frisch. Could be 2. And it will be a double play. That's a 4-6-3 double play ball. White moves over to third, but there's 2 outs. And here comes Goose Goslin. And he hits one hard on the ground towards first. Collins can't get it. He boots. He kicked it. That will score White. It's now 7-0 Tigers. And here's Billy Rogel. Rogel, the pitch from Dean. And that is a smash. That's going to be a base hit. Should send Goslin the third. And it does, and Goslin is in the third. Rogel's on first, and here's Hank Greenberg. That is the 9th hit given up by Dizzy Dean. Greenberg taking his time. And here's Dean getting the sign from Bill Delancey. And here comes the pitch. And he walks him, and that's going to load the bases. Greenberg is on with a walk, and here is Marv Owen. He has no official at-bats. He's been up twice. He's walked twice today and has a run scored. Here comes the pitch from Dean. And that is a long drive way back. This is going to be off the fence behind Fulis. See if it scores Greenberg from... And they are going to send him. And here comes the throw. Throw to the plate. It's going to be a close one. And Delancey's good at blocking the plate. And he got him. And Dean is gets him out. That's the final out of the inning. And a great play by Bill Delancey to stop that run score. But the Tigers get three more here in the fourth. They have scored in every inning. And it is 9-0 Detroit. Here comes Delancey versus Tommy Bridges. Delancey receives the pitch. And that is going to be a fly ball out towards White, and he will make the catch, and there is one away. Here is Chick Fullis. Fullis is 0-1 today. And there's a ground ball towards short. Easy play for Billy Rogel, and there's two away. Here's Leo DeRocher. He gets the sign. Bridges gets a sign from Cochran, and here's the pitch. And that is going to be a base hit for Leo DeRocher. They're going to pinch hit for Dizzy Dean. That's going to be the end of the day for him, and we will be right back. Pat Crawford comes in to pinch hit. He's got one at bat in the World Series, and he struck out. Here comes the pitch from Bridges. And he walked him. Crawford picks up a walk. And here is Pepper Martin. And a pitch from Bridges. And that's going to be a base hit. Let's see if that'll, if they send DeRocher. They will, and the Tigers, Gehringer cuts it off. It's now 9-1. And here's Jack Rothrock. There's a little ground ball towards Rogel. Easy play for him. Throws him out. And the inning is over. The Cardinals get one at the end of four. It's 9-1 Tigers. And we'll see who the Cardinals decide to bring in to replace Dizzy Dean. So Jesse Haynes enters the ballgame. He got the save in last night's game. And here is Pete Fox to lead it off. Fox leads off with a base hit. And the Tigers got the leadoff man on. And here comes Bridges. Bridges is just going to bunt at it. See if he moves him over. They're going to get the sure out at first, so a good bunt by Tommy Bridges again. And here is JoJo White. 2-for-2 today. Here comes the pitch from Haynes. And that's a base hit. Into right field, should score him. They're going to send him, and they're going to hold it up. It's now 11-1. Or excuse me, 10-1. Here is Mickey Cochran. 2-for-3 today. Here comes the pitch from Haynes. And he struck him out, and there's two down. Here's Charlie Gehringer. Gehringer 1-for-3 today with two RBIs. This is going to be a chance for Delancey to make a play. Delancey takes the pop out, and that's the inning. But the Tigers get one more. It's now 10-1 here in the bottom of the fifth. Frankie Frisch leading it off against Bridges. Here comes the pitch from Bridges. And that is lifted deep. Way back. And this one's going to be caught on the warning track. Pete Fox makes the play. And there is one away. Here's Ducky Medwick, 1-for-2. Has a single today. Here comes a pitch from Bridges. And that is going to be extra bases. It's going to be a double. He put it in the gap between Goslin and White. And he's on second with a double. Here is Rip Collins. Pitch from Bridges to Collins. And that is going to be a line shot right at Gehringer. And that's two down. Here is Bill Delancey, two outs, man on second. Here comes the pitch from Bridges. And that is a base hit for Delancey. Let's see if they wave Medwick home. They do not. They hold him up at third. And here comes Chick Fulis. Pitch from Bridges. This will be a chance for Cochran. Should be a little nubber out in front of the plate, and he will throw him out, and that is the inning. Cardinals get nothing. At the end of five, it's 10-1 Tigers. Here is Goose Goslin. Pitch from Haynes. That, he struck him out. So Haynes strikes out Goslin, and there's one away. Here's Billy Rogel, he's 2-for-3 today. Comes the pitch. That's going to be a ground ball second base. Easy play for Frisch. Throws him out. And here is Hank Greenberg. And that is a base hit in the center. And here is Marv Owen. He's got a double and two RBIs in this one. Pitch from Haynes. On the ground to Frisch, and he makes the play, and the inning is over. We head to the bottom of the sixth, 10-1. Here's Leo DeRocher facing Tommy Bridges. DeRocher 1-for-2 today with a run scored. Comes a pitch from Bridges. It's a ground ball in the hole. Billy Rogel makes the play. Throws him out. One down. Here's Jesse Haynes. Cardinals still going with Haynes. There's going to be a fly ball out towards right field. Easy play for Fox. And there are two down. Here's Pepper Martin. Comes the pitch. Martin on the day. 1-for-3. And he struck him out. The second strikeout of the day for Bridges. And the inning is over. Here we go. Top of the seventh. Haynes still pitching. And here comes Pete Fox. Fox 2-for-2 today with an RBI and a walk. Here comes the pitch from Haynes. And there's going to be a fly ball out towards Medwick. He takes about three steps towards right field and makes the play. And there's one down. Here is Tommy Bridges. Couple of sack bunts today and a strikeout. And he swings away on this one. And that's going to be a fly ball out towards Medwick. He makes the play, and there are two down. JoJo White steps up. He is 3-for-3 today with three RBIs. Pitch from Haynes. Ground ball towards first base, Collins. Can't get it. It sneaks past him. It's a base hit. And he picks it up and throws it away. White will go to second. That is the second time Collins has done that. That's the third error on the day for St. Louis. And here is Mickey Cochran. Cochran 2-for-4. And the pitch from Haynes. And that's going to be a base hit in the right field. Let's see if they send JoJo White. They will. Frisch will cut it off. It's 11-1. And here comes Charlie Gehringer. Gehringer 1-for-4, couple RBIs. There's going to be a little pop-up hour towards Frisch. He steps on the infield grass and will take it. And that will end the inning. The Tigers get another one. It's 11-1. Thank you. Here we go, bottom of the seventh. Here's Jack Rothrock facing Tommy Bridges. Rothrock 0 for 2 today. Here comes the pitch from Bridges. And that is going to be up here. Line shot. Great play by Gehringer. And there's one away. Here is Frankie Frisch, 2 for 3 today. Pitch from Bridges. That's going to be a fly ball out towards right field. Fox. Routine play for Pete Fox, and that is 2 down. There's Ducky Medwick. He smoked one off the wall his last time up. He's 2 for 3 today. Here comes the pitch from Bridges. And he struck him out. That's the third strikeout of the day for Tommy Bridges. And we head to the eighth inning. And it is 11-1 Tigers on your home for Strat-O-Matic Baseball. Jesse Haynes looks like he's about done for the night. Let's see what looks like he's going to pitch to Goslin. And then that'll probably be it. The Cardinals got some people warming up in the bullpen. And that is going to be a base hit for Goslin. Tigers have the leadoff man on. Frisch is going to indeed make a pitching change. And we will be back after this message. So Bill Hallahan is called on into this ballgame. Hallahan got roughed up in game 2 where he ended up only going 2 innings. He gave up 8 hits and 2 walks in that time. And here comes Billy Rogel stepping to the plate. Goslin looking to see if he can stretch that lead a little bit. Hallahan tosses over and shortens up Goslin's lead. Here's Rogel. He's 2 for 4. He's got a double today. And he walks him. So Rogel draws a walk from Hallahan. And here comes Hank Greenberg. Greenberg 2 for 3 today. Here comes a pitch from Hallahan, and that is going to be a double off the left center wall. Goslin will score easily. Rogel will hold at third, and it's now 12-1. Here's Marv Owen. Owen 1 for 2 today. Corners are in. And that is a ground ball towards Martin. Martin goes home with it as Rogel took off, and he pegged him easily. And now it's runners on first and third with one out. And Marv Owen is taking a little bit of a lead over there. Hallahan fakes the throw over. Owen scoots back to first and will shorten up his lead. Here's Pete Fox, 2 for 3. And the pitch to Fox from Hallahan, and that is a base hit in the right. Scores Greenberg. Owen on his way to third. And it's now runners at first and third. One out for Bridges. Here comes the pitch from Hallahan. Bouncing ball towards Frisch. This could be 2. And it will be. That's a 4-6-3 tailor-made double play. And the inning is over. But the Tigers get 2 more. It is 13-1 Tigers. Here's Rip Collins facing Bridges. And he struck him out. That is the 4th strikeout of the game for Tommy Bridges. Here's Bill Delancey. He's 2 for 3 today. And the pitch from Bridges. And that's going to be a fly ball towards center field. White will have it. And there's 2 down. And here comes Chick Phillips. He's 0 for 3 today. Here comes the pitch from Bridges. And that is going to be over JoJo White's head. One hops the wall. Fullis will be in with a double. And the Cardinals have a man in scoring position. Here's DeRocher. He's 1 for 3 with a run scored. And here comes the pitch from Bridges. And he hit him. Bridges tried going inside, but he hit him. And there will be a pinch hitter for Bill Hallahan. Burgess Whitehead is going to pinch hit for Bill Hallahan. Whitehead, the regular season, hit 277 with 1 homer and 24 RBIs. Here comes the pitch from Bridges. There's going to be an easy play for Rogel. Throws him out, and the inning is over. Cardinals threaten, but don't get anything again. And there's going to be a new pitcher for the St. Louis Cardinals. Bill Walker is the new pitcher. Here's JoJo White. He is 4-for-4 with 3 RBIs today. Here comes the pitch from Walker. And that's a strikeout. He got him on strikes. There's one away. Here's Mickey Cochran, 3-for-5 today. He's got an RBI. Comes the pitch from Walker. On the ground towards DeRocher. DeRocher throws him out, and there are two down. Here's Charlie Gehringer. Gehringer 3-for-5 today. Or 1-for-5 today with 2 RBIs. Comes the pitch from Walker. And he walks him. So Walker walks Charlie Gehringer, and here is Goose Goslin, who's 1-for-5 today. And the pitch. And that's a base hit in the center field. Gehringer will make it to third easily. And it's runners on the corner for Billy Rogel. 2-for-4 today. Pitch from Walker. Little fly ball out towards Medwick. And he's got it. And the inning is over. So that's only the second inning that this Tiger team has not scored a run. And we head to the bottom of the ninth. It's 13-1. Here comes Pepper Martin. He's 1-for-4 today. Pitch from Bridges. It's going to be a fly ball out towards center field. JoJo White. Drops it again. That's another error on JoJo White. He is just having a tough time out there in the outfield. Here's Rothrock with a man on second. Here comes the pitch from Bridges, and that's a fly ball out to White. And he'll make. And there's one away. And here is Frankie Frisch. Frisch 2-for-4 today. There's a ground ball on the mound, on the ground towards Bridges. Let's see if he can stab it. He will make the play. Martin should move over. He will, and the Tigers throw to first to get the out. And here's Medwick. 2-for-4 with a double. And there's a fly ball out towards right field. Pete Fox should have it, and this should end the game. And it does. And the Tigers take game 5 by a score of 13-1. That prevents St. Louis from closing out this World Series. It's now 3-2, and we will be heading back to Detroit. And let's look at some numbers for today's games. Detroit just lit up this scoreboard today. They scored in every inning except for the 6th and the 9th. They were led by JoJo White, who went 4-for-5. With 3 RBIs, 3 runs scored. Mickey Cochran also had 3 hits, and so did Hank Greenberg. But Tommy Bridges held them to only 1 run on 9 hits for the complete game. He struck up 4, but the big key to this game was as they roughed up Dizzy Dean. Dizzy Dean only went 4 innings, gave up 10 hits, 9 runs, and 5 walks. The Tigers just unloaded on them today. And at the end of this one again, the final score 13-1. And we will see you tomorrow from Detroit.